Guess you were smart enough to make it past my lockout. You must not be one of those no-neck dipshits on the General's Goon Squad. But before you go patting yourself on the back, you should know that was the easy part. Your day is about to get a whole lot worse.
Quarantine lockdown. Are you all right, Isaac?
No, not really. I'm locked in.
Well, there must be an override on one of the walls.
Okay. I'll look for it as soon as I'm not being stabbed in the face.
Some kind of electrical trap. Looks like a homemade job with a short-range transmitter.
Short-range, huh? Well, a control box must be nearby. If you can find it...
I can shoot it. Thanks.
Attaboy.
Got it!
Thank you.
did. There was a spike in power usage from environmental control when it triggered.
That must be where he's drawing power.
Environmental isn't far from where you are, Isaac. Here, I'll send you the coordinates.
Ah!
just wanted to live. That's all I wanted. To live. I wanted to live.
Yep, that did the trick. Gravity is reading normal again.
What do you think is worse, Buckle? Dying along with everyone else, or being the only one who survives?
It's not the dying that scares me. It's not making a difference before I do. You should be able to make it to the top of the conning tower now, Isaac. If Edwards is around, that's where you'll find him. And his stash.
Right.
Congratulations. You found me. Kinda stupid, ain't it? I just wanted to live, and now that I'm the only one left, I couldn't give a shit. With all this time alone, I realize it's just like Sam said. I'm a lazy prick who never took one for the team. Well, team, you can hear me now. This one's for you.
Thank you. took me a while, but I realize now why we couldn't be allowed to live. So if you found this and you're still alive, I guess I can finally do my part. Computer, blow all remaining charges. It's time for you to join us.
Worth a look?
Yeah, Tucker had a nice pile of salvage.
Good.
I'm headed to the aft section now to check out that shuttle. Hopefully it's not a piece of shit.